Is OneNote crashing on your Windows PC? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If OneNote keeps crashing on your Windows 11 or 10 computer, you can use the fixes provided in this article. This problem can occur due to a corrupted OneNote notebook or a bug. Now, here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Check for updates and clear the OneNote cache. A bug might be causing this problem. Check for an update and install it if it is available. Open OneNote and go to File, then Account. Now check for updates manually. You can also clear the OneNote cache following this link. Method 2. Repair OneNote. Open Windows Settings, go to Apps, then select Installed Apps. Search for Microsoft OneNote in the list of installed apps. Click on the three dots next to OneNote and select Modify. Click Yes in the UAC prompt. Select Online Repair and click Repair. After repairing OneNote, see if the problem persists. Method 3. Disable automatic handwriting recognition. Open Microsoft OneNote, go to File, then Options. Select Advanced from the left side. Uncheck the Enable automatic handwriting recognition checkbox under the Pen section. Method 4. Clear Print Queue. Open Windows Service Manager following this link. Search for Print Spooler. Right-click on it and select Stop. After stopping the Print Spooler service, open File Explorer and go to this path. Open the Printers folder and delete all the files it contains. Do not delete the Printers folder. Now, go to Windows Services Manager, right-click on the Print Spooler service and select Start. Method 5. Export the notebook in MHT format. Open OneNote, select the notebook that you want to print or export as a PDF. Go to File, then Export. Now select Notebook from the Export Current section. Select Single File Web Page under the Select Format section. Click Export and save it on your PC. Now right-click on the exported MHT file and select Open with Word. After that, go to File, then Save As. Select a location to save the Word file. Select PDF in the file type and click Save. Now you can easily print your notebook. Method 6. Copy the entire notebook into a blank notebook. Expand the problematic notebook to view all its sections. Right-click on its first section and select Move or Copy. A new window will appear. Select the newly created notebook and then select Copy. Repeat the above steps until you copy all the sections to a new notebook. Method 7. Uninstall and reinstall the language pack. Open Windows Settings, go to Apps, Installed Apps. Scroll down and find the Office language pack. Click on the three dots and select Uninstall. Now visit the official Microsoft website and download the language pack from there. Method 8. Uninstall and reinstall Office. If the problem persists, uninstall and reinstall the Microsoft Office suite. Before uninstalling, make sure that it is added to your Microsoft account or that you have its product activation key. Use the Sara app following this guide to completely uninstall Office. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.